So here I have this metal helmet which has no paintable regions yet. And I don't want to paint the entire thing, which will cause it to lose all cool details. Instead, I want it to have little hand-painted areas on top. With regular painting method, you need to create fill layer with the fuse and paint channels enabled and set to white. Then we create black mask, right-click the mask and use that paint. Then we paint impaintable areas. After, to see our paint in action, we go to shader settings, scroll down to paint settings, click paint VMT, and adjust the color slider. As you can see, the result is awful. We have those white edges all around our paintable regions. But there is a fix to that. It's called alternative paint method. We need to go back to our paint layer, set diffuse to black, then go to shader settings and set blend tint color over base to 1. As you can see, white edges are completely gone. But that's not all. Because we made paintable areas black on diffuse, we lost all detailing there. Instead, texture details like ambient occlusion and grunge should be added to paint mask. I usually group paint layer and copy paint master group. Then I take layers related to ambient occlusion and grunge effects, copy them, paste in the paint group, enable just paint channel, then adjust it. Once we're done adjusting, we can export our textures. I already have everything set up. After exporting to in-game importer, make sure set blend tint color over base to 1 and related VMT settings. That's it. Thanks for watching. This voiceover was provided by 50.i.